All right, y'all. So I'm watching the new Love & Hip Hop Atlanta episode, right? And if you've seen this episode already, you already know what's going on in this scene. But it just caught my eye. I'm like, why in the hell is this man holding this cup like that? Why is Kirk using his whole entire big hand for that little cup? Seems suspicious and guilty to me. Now let's see if you ain't watched it.